Think your Excel skills are pretty good? Then prove it with this week's GoSkills Excel Challenge. This challenge comes from Microsoft MVP Alan Murray, also known as Computergaga, on YouTube. Here are your challenge instructions.
Hello, and welcome to this course challenge. For this challenge, we have some sales data, and we want to extract the region from the reference column. Then we have some analysis to do. We want to know the total sales for each region, and also how many sales met or exceeded the target in cell F3. And finally, we want to create a clean and easy to understand column chart. When the challenge is complete, there is some test data to add to the sales table to check that your formulas and your chart update correctly. We want the solution to be dynamic so that when new data like the test data is added, everything updates. Testing yourself and working with challenges like this is a great way to learn and develop your Excel skills.
Seems pretty easy, right? Well, looks can be deceiving. Click on the link in the description to download the dataset and get started. Share your progress or ideas in the comments below, or even better, join the GoSkills Slack channel to chat with other Excel pros about your approach. Link in the description. We'll be releasing the solution video next week, so make sure to subscribe to this channel so you can get the full step-by-step rundown of how Alan Murray solves this challenge. Good luck!